tonight on this wonderful warm August evening, I thought I really ought to dress the part to present to you a wonderful car from the late 1930s. This particular car is a 1937 Rolls Royce 2530 Saloon with bodywork by HJ Mulliner. Now it's very special. It is a multiple show winner with the Rolls Royce Enthusiast Club, a well-known car. And for those of you who know a little bit about the art of coach building, this really represents the pinnacle of it. After hundreds of years of coach building bodies in England, the late 1930s represented really the best of the art. Cars continued to be built in coach built style in small numbers after the Second World War, but in the main, Rolls-Royce, widely regarded as the producer of the best car in the world at the time, they built cars in-house, the first of those being the Bentley Mark VI from 1946. So what is it that makes this car so special? Well, in a word, its condition. It costs a fortune to restore cars to this standard, and it's best done with a car that's still in very sound original condition, as this one was pre-restoration. In fact, we have photographs in the vehicle history file of these leather seats before they were restored. Although the colouring was going, they were structurally very sound. And that means that when restored, you've still got that smell, that patina on the interior of this car, which is absolutely irreplaceable. The paintwork, the panel work, the fit and finish, everything is what you'd expect of a show-winning car. And believe it or not, that engine is running. Bodywork built by HJ Mulliner.
God, Bennett.